Hello, everyone.
Hello, welcome back once again. I'm Ted Lange with the lovely and multi-talented, I'm going to say multi-talented Mollie B, because she is going to display for you something I believe you've probably never seen before. Now, she plays a bunch of different instruments.
I do.
But doesn't usually play them at the same time.
Well, except for piano and trumpet. That I did when I was a kid. But no, this is a very unique thing. This is proof that we are, I don't say stuck inside, but you know, we're kind of here. So what do musicians do? They just start experimenting with their instruments. So
Mollie started experimenting the other day, and yes. We decided
we're
going to
display
it a shot.
This. Okay, so for Sue Cosgrove and Art and Rosie Sticka from Iowa, they wanted to hear the Helena Polka. So that's what
it's
we're going to play
standard.
In a unique way.
Yes, in a not-so-standard way. So without further ado, we're going to feature Mollie on the penny whistle and the melodica at the same time on a number called the Helena Polka. All right, Mollie, are you ready?
I'm ready.
I can't hear you. What?
All right.
What? All right, here we go. Really interesting. Put it on the melodica and the trumpet. Clarinet with the Helena Polka. Here we go. There you go. The Helena Polka, Mollie on the clarinet, the trumpet, the melodica, and the penny whistle. Did you play piano at the end, too? Oh, my gosh. So talented. Hey, hope you enjoyed that. Make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you subscribe. That way you'll know when we're going to be live and all of our other updates. So thanks for tuning in. We'll see you next time.